Nigeria's Attorney General Malami sets up committee to write report for Salami-led panel in Magu's probe. Hello everyone, welcome to our channel. Thank you for following us, God bless you. We'd like you to please subscribe if you haven't done so already, and also like this post, drop a few comments in the comment section. So thank you for following us, and let's get back to the story. The Attorney General of the Federation and Minister for Justice, Mr. Abubakar Malami, has constituted an in-house panel to write a report for the Justice Ayo Salami-led investigative panel probing suspended acting chairman of the Economic and Financial Crimes Commission, Ibrahim Magu. According to sources, the report by Malami's committee will be adopted and submitted to President Muhammadu Buhari. As further gathered that the AGF was using its closeness to the president and the inability of Justice Salami to function optimally due to age constraints to turn the entire case on its head in a bid to nail Magu. Though the tenure of the panel had expired, Salami and other members have continued to hold sessions in order to keep pocketing sitting allowances and also enjoy other perks attached to the assignment. President Buhari had, while inaugurating the seven-man panel on July 3, 2020, given it a 45-day mandate to conclude its findings and submit a report. But more than 19 days since that period, the panel is yet to have a clear-cut direction or convince observers it was not established to prosecute individuals regarded as enemies by some top government officials. Recently, a lawyer to Magu, Zainab Abiola, claimed that Justice Salami expressed regret for accepting to head the panel investigating the former EFCC boss. To prove her claim, Abiola took an affidavit of oath, swearing under the law that Salami truly confessed to regretting heading the probe. Salami, however, denied the claim. According to the panel of buyers, another lawyer representing Magu, Wahab Shitu, in a statement in a letter dated September 4, 2020, called for Malami to appear before the panel to ensure a fair hearing. In reaction, Justice Salami issued a subpoena to the AGF to appear before the panel to substantiate the allegations made against him. But Malami declined honoring the invitation, instead writing a letter where he gave reasons for his decision. Observers of events have described the probe of Magu as a sham over its lack of transparency and direction. So this story was about the ongoing probe against Magu, the former AFCC chairman that was arrested and charged to court. So the lawyers for Magu are basically saying that Malami is not carrying out his duty as he should, as it relates to the case. That is basically fabricating some claims against their client, and he's not being, should we say, truthful to the panel. So one of his lawyers even had to take an affidavit, something they call an affidavit of oath, swearing under the law that Salami truly confessed to regretting heading the probe. The thing is, it's starting to look like Salami had some personal interest in the case, and therefore is not going to be objective in delivering his duties in as it relates to the case. That's the thing. So please let us know what you think about the story in the comment section below. And have a good day.